Tranylcypromine is a monoamine oxidase inhibitor used to treat major depressive disorder. In this video, let's find found. What is tranylcypromine? What is tranylcypromine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tranylcypromine? How does tranylcypromine work? How to use tranylcypromine? What is tranylcypromine? Tranylcypromine, sold under the brand name Parnate among others, is a monoamine oxidase inhibitor. More specifically, tranylcypromine acts as a non-selective and irreversible inhibitor of the enzyme monoamine oxidase. Tranylcypromine is a cyclopropylamine form pro forma from the cyclization of amphetamine side chain, therefore, it is classified as a substituted amphetamine. What is tranylcypromine used for? For the treatment of major depressive episode without melancholia. Contraindication. Contraindications include porphyria, cardiovascular or cerebrovascular disease, pheochromocytoma. Tyramine, found in several foods, is metabolized by MAO. Ingestion and absorption of tyramine causes extensive of norepinephrine, which can rapidly increase blood pressure to the point of causing hypertensive crisis. Concomitant use of serotonin-enhancing drugs, including SSRIs, serotonergic TCAs, dextromethorphan, and meperidine may cause serotonin syndrome. Concomitant use of MRAs, including furamine, amphetamine, and pseudoephedrine may cause toxicity via serotonin syndrome or hypertensive crisis. L-DOPA given without carbidopa may cause hypertensive crisis. Side effects. Very common, greater than 10% incidence, adverse effects include dizziness secondary to orthostatic hypotension, 17%. Common, 1 to 10% incidence, adverse effects include tachycardia, 5 to 10%. Hypomania, 7%. Paresthesia, 5%. Weight loss, 2%. Confusion, 2%. Dry mouth, 2%. Sexual function disorders, 2%. Hypertension, 1 to 2 hours after ingestion, 2%. Rash, 2%. Urinary retention, 2%. Pharmacodynamic. Tranylcypromine belongs to a class of antidepressants called monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAOIs. Tranylcypromine is a non-hydrazine monoamine oxidase inhibitor with a rapid onset of activity. MAO is an enzyme that catalyzes the oxidative deamination number of amines, including serotonin, norepinephrine, epinephrine, and dopamine. Two isoforms of MAO, A and B, are found in the body. MAOA is mainly found within cells located in the periphery and catalyzes the breakdown of serotonin, norepinephrine, epinephrine, dopamine, and tyramine. MAOB acts on phenylethylamine, norepinephrine, epinephrine, dopamine, and tyramine, is localized extracellularly, and is found predominantly in the brain. While the mechanism of MAOIs is still unclear, it is thought that they act by increasing free serotonin and norepinephrine concentrations and/or by altering the concentration of other amines in the CNS. It has been postulated that depression is caused by low levels of serotonin and/or norepinephrine and that increasing serotonergic and norepinephrinergic neurotransmission results in relief of depressive symptoms. MAO-A inhibition is thought to be more relevant to antidepressant activity than MAO-B inhibition. Selective MAOB inhibitors, such as selegiline, have no antidepressant effects. Mechanism of action. Tranylcypromine irreversibly and non-selectively inhibits monoamine oxidase, MAO. Within neurons, MAO appears to regulate the levels of monoamines released upon synaptic firing. Since depression is associated with low levels of monoamines, the inhibition of MAO serves to ease depressive symptoms, as this results in an increase in the concentrations of these amines within the CNS. Half-life. 1.5 to 3.2 hours in patients with normal renal and hepatic function. Dose. Major depressive disorder. For use in patients who have not responded adequately to other antidepressants. Not indicated for initial treatment due to potential for serious adverse reactions and drug interactions. and need for dietary restrictions. 15 mg, POQ12HR. Increase by 5 mg per dose at Q1-3 weeks to optimum response, not to exceed 60 mg per day. May slowly decrease dosage to maintain dose once response is adequate. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of Tranylcypromine, Parnate, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category N, not classified. That's all the information about Tranylcypromine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.